Herpes Hepadena, Parv Pap Poly Adena, no envelope. Viruses. Learning is so fun. Viruses. So let me share my viruses with you. Here we go. Second verse RNA now. Toga Flavic more retro. Crown circ Delt R bunnies. Line Filo. 4-3 Negrab Porthmyxo. Ick Pic Cal Hepe strands re yo. No envelope. Viruses. Learning is so fun. Viruses. So let me share my viruses with you. Here we go, first verse DNA now. Pox Herpes Hepadena, Parv Pap Poly Adena, no envelope. Viruses. Learning is so fun. Viruses. So let me share my viruses with you. Here we go, second verse RNA now. Toga Flavic more retro. Crown circ Delt R bunnies, line Filo. 4-3 Negrab Porthmyxo. Ick Pic Cal Hepe strands re yo. No envelope. Viruses. Learning is so fun. Viruses. So let me share my viruses with you. Here we go, first verse DNA now. Pox Herpes Hepadena, Parv Pap Poly Adena, no envelope. Viruses. Learning is so fun. Viruses. So let me share my viruses with you. Here we go, second verse RNA now. Toga Flavic more retro. Crown circ Delt R bunnies, line Filo. 4-3 Negrab Porthmyxo. Ick Pic Cal Hepe strands re yo. No envelope. Viruses. Learning is so fun. Viruses. So let me share my viruses with you.
Viral structures are almost guaranteed to be on your medical standardized test. If you can sing along with the virus rap, you are not just listing all clinically relevant DNA and RNA viruses, you are also memorizing these viral structures. For example, both verses end with no envelope, which reminds you that the final lines list the naked DNA and naked RNA viruses. Other parenthetical expressions remind you of other structural characteristics. For example, 4-3 neg means that the negative sense RNA viruses are the four viruses before, Delt R bunny Filo, and the three viruses after, Rab, Paramyxo, and Orthmyxo. These 4-3 are the negative strand RNA viruses. Pause and review. More structural characteristics, such as strand, capsid, and circular or linear, will be covered in a future tutorial. And visit HelpHippo.com for more tutorial videos and flashcards to quiz yourself on these viral structures. HelpHippo, help your hippocampus.